So, what exactly is HGH? Where does it come from? And how does it work its magic? Let's take a look. Human growth hormone is a 191 amino acid single-chain peptide hormone. It's manufactured deep within the brain in the pituitary gland, where it's released into the bloodstream and travels throughout the body. It passes into your fat cells and can actually cause them to shrink. It enters your muscle cells, where it's said to stimulate lean muscle growth so you look more toned even if you haven't been working out. When it reaches the skin, it maintains healthy blood flow, ramps up collagen production, and strengthens the underlying substructure of the skin's critical architecture. Unfortunately, our body's natural production of HGH begins to decline in our mid-20s, and for the rest of our lives, our levels of human growth hormone just keep going down. That's why some experts believe that if it were possible to keep growth hormone at peak levels within the human body, we could seriously delay the signs of aging. The wrinkles, the achy joints, the trouble sleeping, the increased body fat, the decreased sex drive, and so on. The things we all begin to experience as we get older. So how do you maintain youthful growth hormone levels? It's called Thrive from Limitless Worldwide. Clinically proven to increase mean serum growth hormone levels 8-fold. Thrive, science beyond testimonials.